This one is going to be on a new record that I'm recording in about 2 weeks to the day. September 1st. It's going to be called Quarter Ounce. There was a time when I could do about a quarter ounce of cocaine. Drink a handle of whiskey and just shy of 2 days. Well, I ain't proud of that old, but baby, that's just how it was. For days I would stay perpetually drunk. Well, I call on my mama and my sister so late at night, start a conversation about my brother that would turn to a fight. Let's sit on the porch and try to count stars through one eye. Up all night by myself, I stayed perpetually high. And I drove 10 beers deep down to Mickey's to eat, where I met a man named Grandpa. We smoked crack on the street, bought some pills and an ounce of the worst dope I've ever seen. But the price was right and the crack was free. Was a time when I'd take about anything up my nose. No questions asked, except you're carrying. All right, baby, let's go. There was a time I didn't care who the fuck you were. Well, I do my best to cut you down, and boy, I sure knew how to hurt. Well, I'd twist your words and I'd cut you deep with my own. By morning I'd forgotten why I'd woken up all alone. She told me you drove 10 beers deep down to Mickey's to eat. You left me here to go smoke crack with some stranger on the street. You came home with pills and an ounce of shitty weed, but now you'll pay the price, and that price will be me. And she left me. There was a time when I was about as lost as lost is. Drove a black pickup truck, American made in 1996. Then I met a woman who really went and she put me to work. And she was at the wheel when I went and snapped the axle in that old girl. Was a driving, cause I'd gone on and gotten another drunk. Just a classic Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday kind of funk. Then I watched my uncle die, and that took a little piece of my heart. He'd given me a love for music, taught me how to play the blues guitar. Called up my daddy and I told him, for him I put it down. Cause the bottle got too heavy for me to keep carrying around. So I drove 30 miles east across the St. Croix to see what my last $20 could possibly afford me. I got a bottle of cheap whiskey, went home and drank it all with Steve. And since that day, I haven't touched another drink of booze, that is. I still like Coca-Cola, Mountain Dew, milk, chocolate milk. I hate water though. Happy Friday.